Hello, welcome to Shami's Kitchen. Today we're gonna make my favorite cupcake. We need lemon, wheat flour, cocoa powder, sugar, soda powder, salt, water, oil, vanilla. First, we're going to start with water. Now I'm done with the water, we're going to add four scoops of oil. Now we're done with the oil, we're going to add vanilla. Now we're done with all the wet ingredients, we are going to put the dry ingredients now. First, we're going to put wheat flour. Then we're gonna add sugar. Next, we're gonna add lemon juice. We're gonna mix it. Mix it well, definitely it will taste good. And I got this from Walmart and I wanted to get this and I asked my mommy and my favorite color is blue. And I'm gonna add three of them in the end row. First, I'm gonna put this one. Now we are done with these three rolls. We are gonna add the chocolate mix inside all three of them. Here's the first one. Now we finished all the three molds and just put three, four, otherwise it will go so big and it'll not look good. Now it's time for it to go in the oven. Let's go. Now they came out of it. Now we're going to put them on the plate. So this is the first one. Now I'm going to put icing. Now we're done with the first one. Now we're going to add sprinkles. Now we're done with sprinkles. We're gonna eat it and see how it looks like. Yummy. don't forget to try this. Thanks for watching. Bye. And don't forget